What was that at the end? I think I have a shitty connection or someone's cheating or something. That was crazy. Whatever.
Thank you.
Okay, in case anyone hasn't watched, like, online chess, what I'm doing is pre-moves sometimes. That's why it moves so fast, like, instantly. I'll move before it's my turn. Didn't say I won that time, so I don't know what happened. Okay. Okay, that was a half hour of me playing freaking fast chess. I do this a lot now. I used to feel like I'd be bragging if I told people I was playing bullet chess, but now it's like, I mean, that doesn't mean I'm winning. I got 21 points in this tournament, and I'm still not even sure how the point system works. But yeah, I've got a 453 rating, which I think has been going up over the last, like, week. I feel like playing a lot of bullet chess is easier than doing it for a little bit. But, yeah, it's easy to mess up. But it's also a great way for people that, like, have, like, ADD or something to study chess. Because it's really fast and I get to play